Lisa is a civil servant in a medium-sized city dealing with urban development. She has to redesign a congested avenue to improve the quality of life in the neighborhood. It is a hot topic with no straightforward solution and highly conflicting visions. She knows that nowadays, a top-down decision runs the risk of being unpopular. However, an agreement that makes everybody happy will be difficult to achieve. She then hears about the Living Lab approach, a new way to address urban problems. Living Labs are spaces where multiple actors work towards a shared understanding of a problem and experiment solutions in a real-life context. This approach seems particularly relevant for her case. In a Living Lab, she could engage all relevant stakeholders, from public administration and politicians, to business, academia, and citizens. Together, they could address the many relations between environmental, social, technical, and economic impacts of the project, and find innovative solutions. She wants to try out this new approach. However, experimenting is risky, and Living Labs do not always work out as intended. Fortunately, she learns about the SmarterLabs guidelines, which help her to avoid common pitfalls, such as results not being used outside the lab or relevant stakeholders being excluded. If, just like Lisa, you are interested in creating a living lab, take a look at the SmarterLabs guidelines. They will help to set up a successful living lab.